While several reasons have been offered up to explain the decline in participation in religious services, Reverend Ampadu believes the major contributing factor is the level of crime on the island. This, he says, has forced worshippers to remain indoors. The situation, he says, is not just having a negative impact on the church, but on the country's economy as well.
It's because of the crime issue, the church seems to lose members, especially in the evening worship. People don't want to come out because they are afraid. But we don't want to admit that. So I think when there is crime, it affects the economy. We are in a tourist economy where people come from overseas, you know. But when they see crime escalating, they will be afraid to come out.
The religious leader believes while the police are doing the best they can, there is still a lot that can be done. Just recently, the office of the Methodist Church on Chisel Street was broken into, an area which is heavily policed. Yet, perpetrators were never caught. According to the Reverend, criminals are getting sophisticated.
I think the government needs to provide the materials, that the tools that the police need. And the police also should up their games to meet the sophisticated nature of these criminals in order to combat the crime in a society. Other than that, it will affect the economy and everything in the society.
Reverend Ampadu remains optimistic that religion can help reduce violent crime. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.